Last part, how to solve this cube. Okay, very easy and simple process.